the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must die.
Boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
Boy.
Chad, let me see.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad. Finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my eye!
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
Boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Crows.
Ethan!
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just Just keep Mom away from me, all right?
She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.